Ready? 1, 2, 3, go!
Hashtag, connect, pursue, achieve! Woo!
Kasama ko pala.
Ayoko.
Smile naman ay.
Sobra. Ah, ano na yan?
Hmm?
Nag-vlog na ka?
Hindi ba? Hindi pa daw nag-vlog. Oy! Diba? Ang aking madam.
Madam dami.
Ang sige. Ano nga yung...
Waiter ba? Concierge. Philippine Institute of Certified Public Accountants, PICPA, at the Dusit Thani. Ininvite lang ako ng friend ko. Siya sa CPA, si Jonna. It's actually prestigious sa group for accountants also when I was in PSBA. So medyo prestigious siya from JP. So hindi ako naging member doon, pero okay lang yun. Let's go outside. There you go.
We are calling all the finance professionals, the auditors, all the Filipino CPAs to join us. We have three teams, the three pillars of our excellence, which is connect, pursue, and achieve. I hope I'll see you in our next event, and please continue to support our institute, PICPA Dubai. My name is Lyndon Magsino. I'm the founder and the chairman of PICPA Dubai. Hope to see you.
Hi, I'm Christine Salomeno. I'm currently the incoming president of PICPA Dubai chapter. It is my honor to be serving my constituents in this part of the world, in the UAE, as we continue to connect, pursue, and achieve. That is our theme for the year. And we hope that in connecting, we would truly be a one strong organization that we can pursue higher goals, and together we could achieve what we aim for this organization. So tonight we'll be having our general assembly here at Dusit Thani Hotel. And I hope to have you here with us. And if not, you would be following also our Facebook page at PICPA UAE, and visit our website at www.picpauae.com. Maraming salamat, and looking forward to really working hard with all of you for a greater Filipino community of professionals. Thank you.
you have poured upon us. I want to thank you for all these seminars held in 2018.
Partners, the Filipino Channel, the Filipino Times, and Kabayan
Weekly. Of our chairman of PICPA Dubai, Mr. Lyndon Mancino.
Good evening. When we started PICPA Dubai, I think sometime in February 2017, you need to have at least three letter C's. Again, ask me. This code is something we have used in our PICPA Dubai leadership program last year with Mr. Francis Kong.
The beautiful lady, Miss Christine Filomeno. And these are the board of directors of our institute, PICPA Dubai.
Privileged I am to be here and be surrounded by all these, not just well read, of course, but stunning and,
But before that, let me share my journey. 2 years back, I never would have expected to be standing before here, before all of you, at this kind of an event.
Though I started saying I'm not committed, I have to give my commitment.
Let PICPA be a platform where we sharpen each other and make each other really worth it.
So nandito ako ngayon na kumakain sila. Kumakain sila ng madami-madaming food, madami. Sobrang saya ito. Hindi ko alam kung paano sasabihin ko, pero buong video, tapos yung manunan ko, tapos may maraming sikat. Okay? Pero syempre, usual speak, PICPA. Ang PICPA is medyo luxury, medyo high-end. Parang ganun. So inaasahan ko na magiging maganda. Magiging medyo formal ako kung manaman. Formal ko ngayon ah. Guys, hindi ako formal na tao, pero magiging formal ako para lang sa PICPA na to. Basta, yun lang.
Dubai Chapter. As a member, through
promote its objectives.
Can we request people number 5 to go? People number 5 to go to people number 6? Half of people number 5 to go to people number 6.
Welcome to my vlog. Sabi nyo, lakmat siya nung Pinoy, ha?
And all, even though you're not yet a member, you can join us right now. Sino bang hindi pa member dito ng PICPA? Meron pa ba? I think everyone here is a member already, right, of PICPA. So thank you for attending our General Assembly. So you've seen everything. Thank you, everyone. That's a wrap.
Tapos din yung
event. So guys, pwede pa tayo yung picture-picture mo dito.
Yes, yung calling card pa ako nakuha. Tapos,
so we still have coffee, snacks, on the coffee area.
Manakilala ko si ate. Nasa Lakotero Pinay na siya. Nandun na siya sa
Pinay.
Inalike na na yun.
And also, please do not forget to use our official hashtag Connect, Pursue, Achieve. Thank you everyone. Good night.
Ikot lang tayo ako. Dapat 1,000 likes, ha? Hello po! Hello. Ano pong masasabi niyo sa event?
Wonderful event. Thank you po, best. Salamat. Next time.
Next time. Sige pa. Kayo po! Kamusta po yung event?
Good, yeah. Next event ulit.
Ah, okay. Salamat po! Hi po kayo, hi. Hi lang, hi. Okay po ba yung event?
Yes!
Sabihin nyo, sobrang saya. Tawag mo sa
saya.
What did you say to sa event?
Hello.